在结束这个课程之前，让我们一起来修几分钟的慈悲观，几分钟的慈悲观。
Before we close this Dhamma seminar, we better practice for a few minutes metta bhavana. Practice metta bhavana for a few minutes.
我原谅，我原谅，原谅所有曾经以其身口意上的行为伤害到我的人，不论他们是明知道的或不知道的，有意识的或无意识的伤害到我，我都予以原谅。我请求原谅，请求原谅，请求原谅，请求所有曾经因我的身口意上的行为而受到伤害的人们的原谅，不论我是明知道的或不知道的，故意的或无意的伤害了他们，我请求他们的原谅。所有的人都是我的朋友，没有任何人是我的敌人。所有的人都是我的朋友，没有任何人是我的敌人。愿大家分享我的安详，愿大家分享我的和谐，愿大家分享我的功德，愿大家共享正法，正法，正法，愿大家快乐安详，得以解脱，得以解脱，得以解脱。
I pardon I pardon I pardon all thoseWho might have hurt or harmed me, knowingly or unknowingly, intentionally or unintentionally, by their deeds of body, speech, or mind. I seek pardon. I seek pardon.I seek pardon from all those whom I might have hurt or harmed, knowingly or unknowingly.Intentionally or unintentionally, by my deeds of body, speech, or mind, all are my friends.None is my enemy. All are my friends. None is my enemy. May all share my merits. my peace, my harmony, my dhamma. May all be happy, be peaceful, be liberated, liberated, liberated.
Sabrigamangale,